Okay, guys, I'm sorry if it's a little bumpy. The camera. Anyway, I'm sorry. I haven't been awake very long. I was tired early this morning and last night. Oh. Had to get that out of my way. Let me get my foundation. Oh, here it is. Now I'm gonna get my shadow out. Sorry, and again, I'm very pale, if you can't tell. So I have to put like double the amount. So and I think that's gonna be it. And again, I apologize if you can't really tell. But I will see y'all in the next vlog. Alright. And it just, like I said, if you've never made tacos, I ate them as I was younger, and it was always one of my favorites. So you just let it stir, well, let it simmer mainly. I stir it, and there's about 2 things of meat in there. You might need more water, but sometimes you don't. And then after it's done, you can always fix your tacos. starting to boil, so and just keep stirring. And it depends on how thick or thin you want your meat. And I think that's about it. I'm gonna end this vlog here because we are just about to eat dinner. And I will see y'all in the next vlog. Alright, bye guys. Bye.